And they gave his name to history as a symbol of protest forever and ever.
Boycott the Israeli occupation!
Boycott the U.S. Congress!
Your dog's name?
Rosie.
Rosie? Cool.